Start with the littlest of nightmare. Where's my controller? There we go. New game. Yeah, I spent some minutes to check on some settings and audio. Yeah, if everything is working, I'm sure you want to override, yes. Ooh, I see something. What is it? Is it a person? Fuck is that? Oh, it is a person. Alright. We awake in a suitcase, I guess. Somewhere. Okay, what can I do? Ooh, I have a little lighter. Cute. How do I do things? Okay, this is the running button. Oh, I can slide. I see, this is the crouching. I can pick up stuff. Okay. Jump. Cool. Ooh. What is this spooky place? I guess we're somewhere underground. What's this? Cool. I can light up shit. How do I interact with this? Okay. Sure, let's go in the creepy... Whatever. How do I crouch? Okay. Can't see shit. There we go. Ooh, water. Can I go up there? Question. Nope. Why am I stuck? Okay, there we go. What's up there? I guess we'll never know. Continuing our adventure. Whoa. Is this actually a giant ship? How do I run? Okay. You're learning to control. This is kind of cool. Pretty neat. Yeah, this is definitely a ship. You can see we're going left to right. Actually, right to left, but whatever. It's a shit. Who is that? The person? No? The little dolly. Okay. You're mine now, little dolly. I still can't see shit. What's this? Can I take the doll with me? Do I need it? Cool. We have a giant chair. Multiple chairs. What is this? Nothing to grab. But this is a giant bucket and couch. I'm really small. Oops. Come, little dolly. Can I just leave it here? Perfect. I probably cannot jump with it. Come here. Whoops. Well, that was not my intention, but something happened, I guess. Moving on. Like nothing happened. Oh. Hang in there, buddy. Everything will be okay. This is a fun room. I don't hate it at all. Who can reach? Hey, you're not using the chair, are you? This is not fucked up at all. Nope, no, no. This is fine. Can I move it a bit more? No. There we go. Did you write? Can I open? This is the creepiest refrigerator opening ever. Oh! Wait a minute, are those shoes? Who keeps their shoes in the refrigerator? No. I have to grab every ledge, I guess. What the fuck? Damn, that's a huge ass lich. Okay, liches are bad, liches are bad. Ah, what you gonna do now, lich? That's what I thought. Can't do shit to me. Right, so apparently we can die very easily in this game. What does this button do? Not a button, but what else? Grab it. Those more ditches. I can see you up there. Okay. Grab. Did the leeches lock me in? Okay. What do we do now? Can't really climb. Nothing interesting here. Can't interact with shit. Oh, we can do that, I guess. There's some weird noises. Oh crap, I'm dead. Oh crap. Oh crap. Run, little girl. Run. I can't run. They got them everywhere. Shit, they got me. It was a setup. The leeches did it. Wait, I need to do that again. Can't see. Good. See. Good. Open that shit. Why is there a room full of leeches? Why is that? And let's light this shit up. This is a checkpoint, right? Okay. Oops. No, not that. Climb up. What the fuck was that? Hey buddy, you dropped your can or something. Whoops. Okay, carefully now. Careful. So there are smaller creatures than me. Which is kind of neat, I guess. Should I jump? I was thinking jumping the other way, but yeah, this works as well. Can't see shit even with the light on. Is it because of the wind? I can hear some wind. Spooky wind. Okay. Don't move. Well, there we go. Nice and low. Shit. Did the door kill me? The door killed me. I was trying to do the Indiana Jones thing when where he slides under the door and oh, last second. I fucked up. Go. Slide, didn't slide. Alright, what do we have in this room? I can go this way or try to go that way. That way. Oh, it's a little dude. Come back here. This is a weird music. Something. Go on. Grab the thingy. So the little fella escaped with this rope, I guess. Which is great for us. Maybe. Checkpoint. Alright, let's mess up the bedroom. Can I grab some of this? Yes. Throw it. How do I throw stuff? Yeah, take that, you bedroom. Actually, hold on, I need to do something in this area. Around using the thing. Okay, so behind the door there's something. I move the door. Thank you. Grab onto the toilet and easy puzzle. Wait a minute. What am I supposed to do now? Oh, I see. I can move through the bars because I'm small. Makes sense. Wake up, you lazy bum. Oops. Okay, close the door again. Electric bars on the freaking toilet. Huh? I want to go back, I guess, but... This is a... children's room. And the child is a heavy smoker, I guess. Oh. Is it the same? Guess that's why they give you so much time to... We can go across the room. Okay, first. Can we make it in time? Feel like something's going to jump from those doors and possibly eat me or kill me or whatever. Why is there a giant eye looking at me? Also, I want to see what will happen. Look at me. Oh, he's turning me into stone. That's kind of cool. Alright, minor setback. Running through. Don't look the other way. Go. I can use the cages as a climbing thing. Security on this ship is amazing. Am I opening it? Or whatever. No? Open. Up. Nope. Won't budge. Is there anything on this side? Oh, it's another room. Oh, this is a bad room. What's with all the little hands everywhere? Just break those. No, grab it. Throw it. I feel like I should not be breaking them, but... Yeah, it goes vroom. Alright, so we found the secret. Whatever... Moving on. Oh crap. Please go away. Thank you. That wasn't scary at all. Those leeches. The leeches are his babies. Okay, cool. No problem. Climb though. Okay. Look for me, I'm small. Getting darker and spookier. Guess I must be hungry. The hunger. It will consume me. Oh, look for us, there's a... mess hole here. Am I gonna die? Is this a survival horror game? Hey, there's somebody here. Hey, buddy. Give me some food, buddy. I'm starving, come on. Don't just eat it in front of me, give me. Thank you. You're the best, love you, babe. How do I take? Take it, bitch. Great. Thank you, mysterious stranger. I see your face. Where am I even going? Oh, I can. Yeah, okay, so. So the iron bars are broken. Okay. This is the. Bathroom, I guess. Washroom, I don't know. Shower room, yes, thank you. Why are there so many freaking cages? Oh boy, this again. Didn't know I can do that. Oh crap. Gotta fall. Okay. Can I open this? Okay. This way? Definitely not. Whoops. Most definitely not that way. What the hell is down there? Wait, if the checkpoint is way up there, why did the game return me in like two previous rooms? What? Oops, I let go of the climbing button. Oh, I think I need to wait for this, the ship to move the other side. Do I? Or just continue up? I wonder where it goes. Absolutely nowhere. What was the point? Can I take it with me? For a second I was like, did I die? I grab it. No, she just climbed on it. Weak. All right, we have two of these levers. No, nothing, really? And you? Yes, it works. Okay. All right. More electrical bullshit. Stop it. Want to jump? Not grab onto that stupid. No. Jump, you little shit. I do not like the darkness. I'm gonna push you down. And I'm gonna hide. Look. I'm gonna save your little buddy. Don't run away. Come back, I'm your friend. Where the fuck did he go? Is there anything behind here? Nope. All right. Into the darkness we go. Wait, this looks familiar. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap. Whoops. Didn't see the ledge. Where am I? No. Oh boy, this part again. How the fuck did you see me? Nah, I'm not there anymore. I like how it focuses in the bucket. Crap, no! Fuck you, giant eye. Let's try again. Guess I have to be running. Okay, distracted by the bucket, let's go. Perfect. Really? Did I just jump off the freaking cliff? No. Now I gotta do it again. Can I make it? Oh. No, I was so close. Cube bucket. Hate you. Made it. Let's try not to fall down again like a complete idiot. crap. Run, 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 run. Can you stop shaking? Thank you. I hear something. Well, we are loading something. All right. You just go. Repair stairs. I wonder where they take me. Right, can I go in here? I guess I can. The little guy again. And lost him. This a door? Something in? No, yes, no. Trying to interact with whatever's in there and nothing works. Something closed? Okay. I don't know, it's weird. I heard a weird noise. No, okay, maybe I'm stupid to figure out what the hell is supposed to happen in this room. Moving on. Or at least try to get up there. How is this? Oh, is this something shiny? Oh. Oh, it works. Sort of. And I'm dead. Because of the perspective, I cannot tell the distance between the stairs and stuff. Like right now, am I running in a straight line or... Ooh, almost did it again. There we go. Ooh. I opened it. This is fun. Go. And now what? There's a key. Here I can move it around. and your little suitcase. That picture with just one eye is kinda fucked up. Kinda weirding me out. Okay. Who is this? Where's his face? Yeah, let's break everything. Fuck you. Alright, I got a giant key. What do I do with the giant key? Can go back. Okay, secret door. It wasn't really secret, but give me the key. Always forget to keep pressing the hold button or whatever it's called. Alright. Let's see if we can find some use for this key. There we go. Surprisingly low lock for giant people. What is this? Oh no, something's happening. Elevator. Okay. Now I need my monkey again. Up, please. No. Is it on this side? Let's hide just in case. Okay, coast is clear, looks like we do not have to hide after all. Come here, little rat. Damn, I missed. What? Oh, we're hungry again. This is bad. We do not have any friend with us this time. So we are definitely going to die. Get away, rats, it's mine. Wait, it's a trap, isn't it? Yep. Shit. Oh fuck. Alright, how do we... Okay, I see. Just trash around. I've seen this in the movie. Yup. This... something, yup. Fuck it, let's get that shit out of here. I'm gonna light up the thingy. Run. There is no way to run. Well... it was nice knowing you. Whee. Look at this creepy ass motherfucker. Actually, you cannot because we can only see his hands, but that's okay. Can't wake up. If we cannot go that way, I imagine we should go this way. I need to pull that. I hope Mr. And he over here does not try to grab me. There's actually someone inside. And I'm just moving them around like... Go, slide! Shit. Hey buddy, can you hold on to this for a second? Go. Whee! There we go. Indiana Jones the fuck out of it. But why am I going towards the scary, spooky end guy? I don't know. Can I just open it? Hide in the shadows, wait for the spooky guy. Or climb up here, I guess. Nope, light up the candle. Oh, I wish I did not light up the candle. Wait, so he's blind, right? I wonder what will happen if he actually catches me. My little precious. Nothing. I was expecting him to break my neck or something. That's kind of disappointing. Well, let's leave him behind, I guess. insert it here. Why are there shoes everywhere? Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Crap, he got me. If I ran a second earlier, I think I would have made it, I guess. Alright, speedrunning time. Oh, he's coming! One creepy ass motherfucker. Okay, as soon as the door opens, I book it. Kinda hoping his hands were trying to reach down here, but I guess not. Missed opportunity, developers, missed opportunity. The hell? Was that a shoe? Can the shoe fall on my head and kill me? The fuck? That all shoes. I have a bad feeling about these shoes. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, 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 crap. Jump on the thing, lady! There's something living in the shoes. I'm not gonna make it, am I? Can I grab a shoe? I'm dead. Pizza coming. Climb up. I did not climb up. Alright, what do we do with the shoe monster? Don't really have anything to draw with him. There he comes. That's not what I wanted. climb up. Is it moving around? Problem is I cannot tell where the fuck it is. Go on, climb, climb. Alright, we avoided the shoe monster. Wait a minute. Is that something I can eat? Or she doesn't want to take the meat or whatever. Oh crap. Why did he hesitate for a second? Crap, he's looking for me. The little guy distracted him. That's good for us, I guess. I walk slower. Can he? Whoops. Okay, we have a monkey, a box of somethings. Whatever this is. Is this actually doing anything? All right. He's up there. Is that a spoon? It has a room full of toys, I guess, and a wooden spoon or something. Ooh. Okay, what am I supposed to do now? Climb up. Be very, very quiet. guess he can smell me, not just hear me. He knows I'm in here. Crap, really through the wall? Come on, man. That's freaking cheating. All right, let's see now. What am I supposed to do in this room? What am I supposed to do? Oh crap. Yep. Didn't know there was a monkey in the way. That monkey. Go on, big guy. Go in the next room. Don't make me have to hurt you. Because I can't. Oh crap. He knows I'm up here. Can I drop that on his head? Oh no, he actually left. I don't know why she keeps dropping the stupid thing. Here we go. Damn. Where the fuck is he going? That was not very quiet. He's here. Ooh, the sounds in this room mess him up. Crap. Grabbing me there, damn, he's good. Wait a minute, the game took me all the way back here. It's some bullshit. Here, have a little dolly. Jeez it. I'm not pressing the right button. Fuck. All right, that was my bad. Come on, man, go to the next room faster, 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 faster. Do it faster. Good motherfucker. Come up, bitch. Fuck you. I hate his, I don't know, breathing. Who can play that game? Just took a big sniff out of the microphone, no problem. Come and grab the stupid dolly. Alright, this time I will not be cheesing it, as they say. Do not touch the stupid primate. Crap, something fell. Along, sucker. Did I miss a checkpoint or something? Why did the game took me so far back? That's what I want to know. I want answers, damn it. I feel like there should be something in here. No? Just like that, huh? Oh, there we go. Checkpoint this time worked. Let's hide in the darkness. You won't see me here. It's a joke because he's blind. Can only hear me, but not see me. What did he do? Damn. Well, I guess he can smell me as well. Come on. I cannot climb on the stupid cloak. Ooh, got my scent. I was hoping the clocks would distract him long enough to run past him. They did not. The fuck you, cloaks. He did not like that. Oh crap, I need to draw a shoe with the button. Don't move. Alright, move. Now's my chance, throw it. Crap, run. I can't see you. The hell? Breadcrumbs? It's one of those little fellas. You guys are cool, so no problem. Actually, one of them saved my life. Can I open this door? Police! Guess not. Who? I can climb books. There's a piano. Okay. Am I dead? Alright, what the fuck am I doing now? Climb the books, which is fine. Climb these books. I guess I was kind of overthinking it and I just needed to do this. Checkpoint. Shit. Almost fell down. I died.
Being stupid.
I think I knocked over something. Can Can I drop a piano on top of that dude? This looks like it's going to fall down. Oh shit. Man, why the fuck? Never mind, he's just passing by. Can I throw a book at him? Nope. Where'd you go, scary person? There he is. Need to find the thingy that I can rotate that thingamajig. He's over there. Fuck. I said he's over there. I love this, you can mess around with the monster guy. Never mind, this sucks, this sucks. Don't look under the table, please. Crap. He looked under the table. Alright, where's the thing for this contraption? I didn't see it in the room anywhere. What is he doing? Rearranging books? Oops. Oh crap, he's coming. Oh, there's a candle up there. How do I reach it? Climb faster, climb faster, faster. Alright, he doesn't know I'm up here yet. There we go. Wait a minute, that's a giant hand. Crap, I cannot climb up. Bad, bad, bad. Bad touch. Let's see now. There we go. Let's reduce the light a bit. I think the camera is kind of laggy now because it cannot detect much when it's dark in the room. That's not what I wanted to do. Why can't I climb up here?
You should be going the other ways.
Stupid long arm. Dude.
You gonna catch me?
How does he know where the fuck I am? Other than me making as much noise as possible. I'm gonna leave him to his books. Oh, we have the thingy. Let's watch some TV. Or not. Okay, what are we doing in this room? Yep, he's coming. This place is a mess. Somebody with preferably long arms should clean it up. Gonna come again. Okay, that's enough. Is he coming? Yep. It's okay, he can't catch me here. Yes. We made it. Checkpoint, checkpoint, checkpoint. This looks dangerous. Give me my checkpoint. Get you. Wait, I can move this. There we go. Do I need it still? I wonder. Yep, can't reach the door handle. The handle to the door. Alright, stay here. Wait. Whoa! Really? I mean, I respect that, but come on.
or shit to drink.
Alright, let's see if we can do that again without falling to our death. Preferably. No, come back! There we go, locked in place. Pull the trigger a bit too soon. Can't see shit. A point. Fuck is this? Can I go in it? Just a visual thingy. Oh crap. Well, sir, can you not do that? Alright, what am I supposed to do here? I guess when he's looking, well, not looking, trying to find something up there, I can move. Can make my move. There we go. Come here, little rat. You know, little rat. Fuck is this place? I did not expect him to actually come in the room. Or at least that soon. This motherfucker is fast. What am I supposed to do? He's gonna catch me. Can I move the cage? Close your hands. Sorry, buddy. Fuck. For a moment, I They get scared that the hands are moving on their own. Fuck you, can I grab him? No, okay. Kick him. Fuck you, you stupid son of a bitch, anyway. But somehow I feel like he's gonna be back. Chapter or whatever is complete. Alright, where the fuck are we now? Fuck. Wee. This is kind of fun. Again with the shoes. Wait a minute, I see a fat bastard up there. Was like out to smoke or something. Oop. Cool. Oh, we're dying again. There's some food, little rat buddy. I'm starving over here. Gotta find something to eat quick. Oh, poor guy, he's trapped. He's caught in the mouse trap. Can I eat him? Or I mean save him? Oh crap, she's actually eating. Okay then. I mean, you gotta do what you gotta do to survive. Even if it's nasty. Okay. I like the little weird music. It's kinda cheerful, but not really. Ooh, blood everywhere. Isn't that a good sign for something fun? Drifting with the cart. Oh no. Oh. Ooh, look at all the food. I didn't need to eat the stupid rat. Mouse or whatever. Ooh, I hear something. But actually before that, I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Just need to refill my drink. Grab some nachos, tortilla, whatever. Whoa, it's a... he looks kinda stupid. A This one at least has eyes.
Oh crap, he's a coming.
So now we are dealing with the chef of the ship, I guess. Hey, it's the little guy. Crap, he saw me.
He knows.
Let's open up this shit. I wanted to open, not close it. And for a fat guy, he's really fast. Go! Okay, he probably did not see me go down here. Damn. You got the coronavirus, shit. More reason to stay away from him. Oh, he's looking for me. Yeah, just make your little fishy. Then yeah, just move on to the next meal. Just ignore me. Crap, I need a key. Where the fuck is the key? I hate the sound. I hate the sound the fish makes. Key. Where is the key? Not see any keys. Don't tell me the key is somewhere on him. I don't really see it. Where's the key, big guy? Goddamn key. Can't go there. What about this room? Don't see any keys here. Can he fall on a fish head? Okay, actually got me. Oh crap, he's gonna prepare me like the fish. He's too fat to reach me. But he's really fast. No, don't put me in there. I like that, that was neat. Right, I need to take it slow. I went too fast. Right in the soup. Up you go. Alright, I'm still looking for a key. Key, where is the key?
Didn't even look at the fish yet. Kind of disappointing. What did he see? I don't think he saw me. Never mind, he saw me. But he's too short to reach me. Poor guy. You're kind of bad for him. Crap, I died. Lucky for me, there's a checkpoint right over here. Can you be over here? Thank you. Oh, hello there. Be right, I'm gonna cry. Try not to fall this time. Are those twin toilets? Why would you want something like that? Kinda afraid I'm going to find out. It's a little guy. Okay, let's follow him. Twin beds? Oh, what the fuck is that? Oh, is the key? How do I? Crap, he's waking up! Run, run, run! Run, run faster! He's coming for me! Damn. So they are brothers, I guess? Two chefs? Wait, where can I hide? And what is this room? Oops. Oh. All right, so this is a shortcut. Will it stay open now? If I make a run for it, maybe I can reach the elevator before the fat guy gets me. That a pig? Okay. Or maybe just hide under the bed. Grab it. Oh, he didn't wake up this time. And I can't see shit. Oops. Drop my key. Clean getaway. Now only if I can avoid the first brother in the kitchen. Of course he's right there.
What you doing, big guy? Okay. Bless you.
Shit.
Okay, he didn't hear me. But he heard that. Run! Damn, really? Can't open it? Gonna hide. He's coming. Is he coming? Ooh, that's a giant meat grinder. Okay, let's pull on this. Okay, just one. Oh man, that's so weird. Okay, let's do it again. No. Come on then. What was the point of that? Perfect. Can I grab the bucket? No. All right. What are we doing? Ew. What the hell is that? Okay, let's push this thing, which I assume is meat. Yep. Do we have any more? There we go. Make sure it's in. And what's in this room? Checkpoint use. And a little statue that I always break, and I'm not sure I need to break. Alright, let's go down and grind some more meat. Neat meat. Oops. Damn. I missed the little lever. Is it a lever? What do we call this dangly thing? Guess it's a lever. Am I making a rope out of meat? Meat. I wonder what the hell they are eating. It's a type of meat, but what animal? Because they look really weird. Need another key. Not really human. So I imagine whatever these are, they are not normal animals. Do we see a key anywhere? Have a bucket. Can get there. Oh, wait a minute. Didn't see this here. Oh crap. I hope he doesn't see me. He fucking saw me. Wonder if he stay perfectly still. Will he see me? I always imagine he was like a T-Rex, you know, if you stay right in front of him, he won't see you. Get in there, thank you. Yeah, shake it a bit. Cheese? Haha, took your elevator. Gonna do now? Actually, he's gonna come up to get me. Let's follow him. Crap, bad idea. How is he doing? That's not how you prepare meat. I love this dude. See the key. Crap, he saw me. Or maybe he didn't. That was just your imagination. Oh crap, there's something under there. Yeah, whack it a few times. Come on, turn around. Turn around, come on, do it. Yep, I'm just gonna wait here for him to do actually something else. Don't look at whatever you found, go there. Go in the back. I hate you. Wait a minute, that he put something under his. Is it a mask? Is he wearing a mask? Are you going to move? He's keep fucking with me. He's most definitely messing with me. He heard me. Oh, can't catch me. Actually, he probably can. I guess it depends on where I am in the room. He will do something else or something. There we go. Wait, what do I need the key for? Easy. Go under. Go. Fuck the key, cheese it. Wait, I dropped the key, oh, there it is. Right. shit. Actually, getting the key and running out of the room is more trickier than I actually imagined. Do this, he triggers the other animation or whatever. You don't see me. Okay. Crap, he saw me. Right, I managed to fool him. And now I'm in this room, which requires no key. Don't see me, don't see me, don't see me, don't see me. Is this the room with the key? Yes. Go, 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 go. Unlock. Don't grab the thing. Crap. Alright. All right, where do we go now? She can't see shit from this door. Can I close it? No. Can I go in? Actually, I can. Wait, I remember this room from Star Wars. What is that? That's a plunger. Can I grab it? No. Alright, I can climb up, I guess. Oh, he's doing dishes, that's adorable. Whoops. Oh, it's both of them, shit. Saw me. Maybe. Run back in my little hole in the ground. Where was it? There we go. Hey, suckers. Oh, they're looking for me now. Crap. At least they're separated now. One in each room, which I'm not sure if it's a good thing. Oh, he actually saw me. I'm just a soap. Never mind. Accidentally, I hit my mic. And now I'm spitting food. There we go. You guys can't see me, right? Woohoo. Almost messed up again. Damn, he's quick. Alright, first leaves for the other room. Run! Run! Run faster, dammit. Alright, this room is a bit tricky. Can I go back this way? Nope. Can't jump that high. Oops. All right, let's make one of them move to the other room. Or maybe I need to get out of this shaft or whatever. There we go. What the fuck was that? Did he see me go down? He did not. What? I cannot climb up? Shit. Why not? There's enough room, come on. How do I do that? Yeah, that's definitely a mask. He has a face under that. Do I climb the dishes? Can I do that? Hurry! Jump! I hope they cannot jump very well. No, he's gonna do it! No, okay, he did not stop the hooks. Where did you come from? Son of a bitch. I did not expect that. What the fuck, man? Alright. So... Because the fat boy is angry. No wonder. Damn. Shit. Me there, even. Alright, now I know what to do, so... Oh, there was no hook! Fuck! I guess I went a bit too fast, if you can imagine that. Going too fast in a video game? Dang. Oh. Why didn't you grab it? I hate you! They're adorable, like giant babies.
What? What?
What? Why am I dead? Wasn't that what I was supposed to do? Hold on. Let me finish my nachos. I wasn't ready, no fair. What the hell happened in the end? Go here, jump. Get it! So I fell down here. And I went inside and I died. Am I dead now? No? Okay then. Wait, is this a thing? No. The fuck is going on? Are we outside the ship? That was a neat little scene. I really like the art direction in this game. In we go. Whoa. Are we outside? Whoops. Yes, I'll be swimming to shore. Just want to grab on the stupid chain. Stupid chain. Wait a minute, that's a second boat. And they're loading something. Which is moving. Damn. Huge ass boat. Why is the camera going backwards?
Cuts the shit.
There we go. The seagull is normal size at this. What the fuck are those? So many of them. Majestic herd of something. It's beautiful. Or at least something.
Beautiful is the right word, but...
Alright, where's the ship shaking now? This is from all the fat dudes. Whoops! I meant to do that. I still have no idea why I'm on this ship. This is definitely them walking. There they go. Beautiful. Majestic. Ooh, that one has a cool mask. And that one apparently is a lady. Who? What the hell is that? Wait, didn't we see her in the beginning of the game? Whoops. I just wanted to say hi. Why couldn't I reach it? I can reach it now, what the hell happened then? Alright, pies, fish. Oh, they're eating something there. Stuffing their faces. Like little piggies. Man, that guy's not even chewing, he's just going for it. Oops. Holy crap. Wanna see what happens? He actually ate me. I like the animation, it's like, hold on, my food is getting away, must eat. This game is amazing, I love it. Who? Oh crap. Damn, he actually killed me with the goddamn table. I mean, they're kind of adorable when you don't look directly in the, at them. It's the sounds that really mess me up. So wait, what am I supposed to do? Just run for it? I guess. Oh crap. Oh my god, I did not expect that. Where do I go? Where do I go? Yeah, don't mind me, just continue eating. Oh crap. Oh crap. I love these guys, they're just so fun. Don't mind me, I'm just a little mouse. Wait, up a chair. Move out the way. Is that a sock? Hey, hey there, little buddy. Am I hugging him or strangling him? Can I hug him again? Oh, that's kind of adorable. Can I feed them to the fat guys? Let's find out. Actually, none of them can see me. Hey there! If they can't reach me, they just give up and continue eating. Damn. Alright, let's see what we can do. Is there something in this room? Nope. Okay. So maybe I need to get across the table. Shit, that's gonna be fun. Why not? Let's go. Okay. No, not. Why couldn't you just jump up? Well, there's two dudes in the way. How am I supposed to do? Oh crap, they saw me. Oh crap, they're coming. They are coming. I cannot jump. Alright, no idea what happened there. At least I died from the fall and not get eaten alive. Go, 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 go. Go. They're gonna kill themselves. Nope. Run! Run faster! Ooh, perfect. Slide. Crap, I think something's coming! Oh no. Oh no, I'm locked in. Well, not locked in, but. Okay, he's gonna go away. The public bathroom or something. Right, where am I going now? Can I just open the door? Sure, why not? Nope. Let's use the can, I guess. Or not. I can maybe move this. Can I move it? No. Alright, what can we do? Can I move you? No.
Nope, can't move that either. Okay, what the fuck am I doing? Can I break the mirror? Apparently I can. And where the fuck am I? Oops. I did not mean to do that. Oh crap. He's coming! Wait, that was a statue thingy. Damn it. What the hell is that sound? Oh no, 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 no. Oh crap, they're coming for me! Go under! This is freaking amazing. Crap, he got me. I was not paying attention to the background fatties. Background fatties. But this chase sequence is the best chase sequence ever. I love it. Faster. Well, one of them fell down. Wait, I remember that hat. It was the long arms dude who is no longer with arms. Oh crap, we're hungry again.
Neat.
Ooh. Neat. Nachos. Got it.
Well, I'm all better, but she's probably dead.
Eat the weenie. Eat the weenie. Just take it to me. Hey, give me. Thank you, little guy.
No, she ate the little guy. Well, I kind of feel bad now. He was my friend. He was my only friend in this godforsaken place. They turned me into a monster. But I had to do it. I had to survive. You believe me, don't you, chat? Oops. Ding. It's the lady. Why am I getting spammed with messages? Hold on. I'll see you later. Right. Damn it. You throw like a little girl. A little tiny. I have no idea why I keep thinking the main character is a lady, but a girl, whatever. Don't even know the age of the main character. Looks more, I guess, childish. So. I imagine it's a little girl. This is the final boss. Hello? Spooky lady? Why did you kidnap me, lady? Lady. Do you hear that? Getting louder. She's singing. What the fuck? She just erased me out of existence. Okay, cool, I guess. Wait, is there a mouse in the way? Of course, the normal looking beautiful lady is the mastermind behind it. Can I break this? There's a key inside, but the lady is probably... Is she coming to get me?
Hey lady. Are you there? No? Okay. I guess we spooked the spooky lady. There's a little dolly there. There it is, the family portraits. One big happy family. I wonder where she went. Never mind, I don't want to know. Well then. This isn't scary at all. Nope. This is perfectly fine. Oh crap. Is it a chase sequence again? Do I have to run for it? Or can I hide? I do not like the sounds you're making, lady. She's probably here again. No? Where the hell am I even? Okay. I got a mirror. Is it a mirror? Oh, she probably hates mirrors. That's why they're all broken. Is that her? Hey, hey, hey lady. Look at that lady. Damn. I got too close. All right, now we know how to beat her. Beat her. Just point the thingy. Look at that bitch. Get up! crap, where is going? Where is the light? Walk towards the light. This way!
Shit.
Couldn't see which side she was on.
Alright, we probably need to do that 3 times and the witch is dead then, probably. Most likely. Hopefully. How did she miss 1 meter?
Come on, I'm not scared anymore. But you should be, because I'm a little girl with a mirror. Get up!
Alright, I have no idea where the third... There we go.
No. Think you can trick me?
Alright, how many times do I have to do it? Also, where the fuck is now the light?
Walks towards the light. The light.
Cure. Yeah, she's getting weaker.
Stand up, please.
Oh crap, it broke.
Crap, crap, crap.
Oh no. Tell me. I'm gonna do what I think I'm gonna do.
Oh, I am very hungry.
So...
They actually went for it.
That's me. And I now have 3 key superpowers.
I'm gonna kill each and every one of you motherfuckers.
Holy crap.
Music playing while I destroy everybody and everything. Your souls belong to me now. Fuck you.
For now I hunger. Hunger for your flesh and soul and whatever. Riddle! Can I go back? I missed one. I still have no idea what the fuck happened. Why was I in the ship? Why am I now the super powered bad guy or whatever?